Little Cataraqui Creek flows from Perth Road or Division Street down to Lake Ontario. This is run from Perth Road down to Princess Street with a takeout at the Ambassador. Easter Sunday, it was -3, so there's frost everywhere and mist rising off the river. There is lots of animals and wildlife to observe on our trip downstream. This was our first beaver obstacle. Just coming up to this culvert, we saw two or three deer, and they scampered away. Conservation authorities in Ontario are based on water management. Cataraqui Conservation Authority has a wide area. Little Cataraqui Creek Tourist Information Center is built on a man-made reservoir just above Highway 401. And here we go under Highway 401. Thank you. you were coming up to John Counter Boulevard and going underneath the CN rail line. The old culverts at John Counter Boulevard were jammed up with the floating reeds, so water was flowing underneath, but you could not paddle or get across the top. If you tried to stand up, you'd just sink through. Princess Street, and this will be the end of our morning adventure.